We head back to the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. Athletics competition here. Back to last night at the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. Sikh Republic is third, both in personal best times. Now to the women's 400. In lane four, Malgorzata Holub of Poland. She won bronze in the 4x400 meter relay at this year's European Indoor Championships. While in lane six, Iveta Putilova of Slovakia. She was fifth at the European Indoors in the 400 meters. But neither of them will win gold. That'll go to Justine Palfreman of South Africa in a personal best time of 51.27 seconds. Holub takes silver. Yang Huizhen of China in a personal best time